Welcome to our Winter Choir and Band Concert. My name is Rebecca Schwartz. Before we kick off this great night of music, we wanted to briefly remind you of some things that you, the audience, can do to help us sound great.
First, please turn off or silence your cell phone. Let this concert be a chance to take a break from texting, email, Facebook, and other things we do on our phones. Sit back, relax, and enjoy our hard work.
Also, please refrain from talking while our groups are performing. Try to completely immerse yourself in the sights and sounds of our musicians.
If the little one seated with you gets restless during the concert, please feel free to take them out in the hallway for a short break.
Finally, we are fortunate to perform for you in the Hyder Center, an outstanding facility, and we would like to remind you that concerts are a bit different than sporting events. Please don't wave at us while we are performing or call out our names during the concert.
A big hug after the concert is much more appreciated than an embarrassing wave or yell. A trip for ice cream after the concert is even better. Thank you for being here for us tonight. My name is Jackson Stricker, and our choir will be starting with the concert with the traditional spiritual Keep Your Lamps Trimmed and Burning.
Thank you.